Thank you. Gentlemen, Germany is an immensely proud nation. They will never surrender. Now look, the only way to end this war and restore world peace is to negotiate an armistice.
There's a woman.
Yes.
Blind sister, she got lost.
An armistice.
That's right, this way, sorry.
Our only aim at this time must be to achieve peace at any cost.
Why would they not let him speak? He's talking about peace.
What the hell were you thinking, bringing a woman into the council?
The time that I brought back is time sensitive. This is one of Dr. Maru's notebooks.
Notebook?
We need to get it to cryptography, and I need an immediate audience for the generals.
You do not just barge in here and demand.
Sir, with all due respect, what I saw in my last mission could change the course of
our war. Trevor! I heard we'd lost you on one of your missions, yet here you are back from the dead, and I see you've brought a friend with you.
Our deepest apologies for the interruption, sir.
No. Nonsense. Thanks to this young woman, the room was finally quiet enough for me to get at least a few words in. Sir Patrick Morgan, at your service.
Diana, Princess of the Mist.
Prince, Diana Prince. She is, and I are working together. She actually helped me bring this notebook back here. That's from Dr. Maru's lab. I think the information contained inside will change the course of the war, sir.
All right, Carl. Dr. Poison herself.
Yes.